reappeared at a small auction in the United States in 2005. It had been for very many years overpainted with layers of paint that really obscured its quality, and it was sold as a copy. The new buyers started the restoration process, and once the old paint layers began to come off the repaint layers, you could see the original quality, and it was at that point that it was beginning to be understood that it really might be Leonardo's lost original, which had long been known to have existed but was presumed to have been destroyed.